I am going to make a video today, and this is my birthday. So, I'm going to get some paint. Actually, I already had paint in here. So, it'll take me a minute. Yep, guys, I'm already done. See you. Woo-ha! Ta-da! Yep, a girl with a bunny. Now I'm gonna put it in my box to keep it. To keep it clean. So, yep. Let's jump. Okay. Let's dance. Mommy. Put it down there and jump as high as you can. We'll do that next time again. But we will do some more art. So we will draw a picture in this paper. So if you noticed, I haven't. But you just wait and see. I'm gonna do it with a marker. I'm already done. Wait, what? Let's get it. Okay, yeah. It's Egypt for once. It's Egypt. And I'll make something with this paper doing up and down, up and down. You'll learn how to do that. I'm gonna show you one last time. So, have paper. Clean paper, okay? I'm gonna get clean paper, just wait. Get your clean paper. And put it down like that. Actually, put it straight like that. And get this two ends and put it down at the bottom. Then two fingers on the top. Slide it up like that. Get these two ends at the bottom we just coated and put it up here. Now you flip it over. So just do that. Then you wait for a minute. Now you take it off. Flatten that. And let's see if we just did it. Okay, we did it. So first I'm just gonna get a marker. Now I have my marker and let's draw. Okay, so let's make a cone. Okay, and do line at the top, slanting line down there, another slanting line, another, and another slanting line on the other way. Now, let's make a like that, like an ice cream. Make a face. Hold on. Yep. And you put some sprinkles. I know you love sprinkles on ice cream. Now let's color the cone orange. If you have a coloring marker, you can use it. If you have a crayon, you can use it. Coloring pencils, you can. Paint, no. Because it will ruin your picture. Now, you can choose any ice cream flavor. So, I will choose chocolate. Is your chocolate favorite? I know whose favorite chocolate is there. I am almost done, guys. Yep, that's what I will look like. And you open the end, and you do that. Use your marker okay. Let's make a circle round on the top. Yep, that's what that looks like. And you put on the eyes. of course, love sprinkles. So let's put some sprinkles. Now let's do a different flavor. Sorry. Now let's go. Let's make a flavor. I'll choose strawberry. Is strawberry ice cream your favorite? Yeah. Coloring is my favorite. You know what's that? That is a... That's right! You know it. That other one beside the cactus? It's called a UV. It sanitizes things. Yeah. And continue coloring. Yep, if you're done, show your paper to me. Okay. Now, need to do another end and squash a wash. Of the ice cream and make an eye, two circle eyes. And of course you love sprinkles. Look, your character smiling. This time, I am gonna pick peach flavor. Do you love peaches? It's actually the color pink. Well, it looks like the color red. It's actually the color pink. Because they kind of mixed up the wrappers. The ones that made these pink. Yep, we're almost done. Okay. Yes. Just wait a second. Okay. Continue coloring. Your ice cream. You can pick any color you want, but not black. So, I'm gonna use the color blueberry. And I know one of you are gonna choose chocolate again. Well, that's fine because you're making your own anyway. We're gonna make two more. put a cute eye. Baby ice cream. And of course, I'm gonna color it another different kind of peach flavor. Not peach the color, okay? A peach food. Hey! We're all done. It's actually only 5. Now you put it like that. And you make some circles if you want it at the snow. So I'm gonna do that. If no one wants to do it, that's okay. Bubbles. Are you putting so many bubbles? I hope you are. I hope the ones that love arts is knowing me. Open it. See, we're gonna put more bubbles. Yeah, big bubbles this time. 4 big bubbles. So that's gonna take our time. It's the same thing as this backpack one. Cool, right? Now guys, I'm gonna make let's make the last one. The last kind of thing. Let's make another one. I am gonna go get a paper. If you have another paper, you get one. If you already know how to do because I teach you, you can do it by yourself. If the ones didn't understand, I'm gonna do it for them. So, first, we do this. and do this side like that, and flip like that, do the other side, and get these bottoms, put them at the top, and then flip, get that bottom side here. Then you take it off and gently do that. Okay? Now. Never mind. Just make a regular picture. So. You're supposed to do that to make our lines. There we go. To make our three lines, you do it like that. And you do this front. Yep, and you do that right there. And you make a circle part. Ooh. You cover it with your marker, and when you open it, it's supposed to have a mouth, like aw. And put on some teeth. And let's put some super much sprinkles. Sprinkle, 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 sprinkle. I think that didn't work out. Because it doesn't even look like sprinkles. See? Yep. That's what we're supposed to make. A regular black circle into a rainbow circle. Now that's it, guys. Bye. Bye.